and people, and not with this regime anymore.
And Haitham Mala, you're still on the phone from Syria.
Yes,
you're 80 years
yes,
old,
yes.
Recently released by the government. How was your treatment in jail, and what did your jailers tell you about why they were keeping you?
In general, the jail is bad. For me, I stay a year and 2 months on the ground. I was sleep on the ground. And they put me between the normal criminal, like thieves, killer, and something like this. We were in jail about 30 political prisoners, but each one put him in a separate room. They refused to put us together in one room, because they afraid to let us make meeting or speak with each other or planning for future. So I went one time, I said to the boss of jail, please let me feel that I'm like Marwan Barghouti in Israeli jail. So I cannot, I have no radio. I asked for a transistor radio to hear something. They refused. They said it's against law. We have we do not know anything out of jail. We have only channels for sing and dance and something like that, but no news. They are afraid to let us hear the news of the world.
Do you feel that Bashar Assad is any improvement over his father, the well-known massacre of 1982, Hama, in which how many people were killed, tens of thousands massacred, then they destroyed the city. Most recently, Vogue highlighted Bashar al-Assad's wife, talking about her as the rose of the desert.
Yeah, we lost at the time of Hafez through 80s, between 60 and 70,000 killed. In jails only, in Palmyra and Mezzeh jail, we lost more than 15,000 killed. Rifat al-Assad goes through jail and kill by the weapons, by his soldiers, 913 prisoners inside their rooms. It's a crime against humanism. But nobody, no media talk about this point all over the world at that time. When I was in jail 7 years, they make everything dark about Syria. No news, nothing happened.
What do you think needs to happen now?
We have in Daraa more than 100 persons killed, more than maybe 200 or 300. Nobody knows, because everything here in secret way. The regime do not believe in open, to be open with the people. All everything go by secret way. You know, there's something happened, strike in Sednaya jail before 2 years. Somebody told me that the people who killed in Sednaya between 100 and 300 persons. Till now, a lot of people ask me, where is our son or our husband or our, like this? Nobody knows. Where is the people?
Well, we will certainly continue to follow the story with a major protest planned once again for tomorrow. Haitham and Ayaz Mala, thanks so much for being with us. Haitham Mala, longtime human rights attorney, 80 years old, just recently out of prison, speaking to us from Damascus. And Ayaz Mala, president of the Haitham Mala Foundation, speaking to us from Brussels. This is Democracy Now!, democracynow.org, The War and Peace.